My name is David Zayas, and I played Angel Batista on Dexter.
David, it's been 1 year since the end of Dexter. Can you please describe for us what you think the characters are up to now?
Wow, Angel Batista is running the entire department right now. Batista, a year later, actually looks more handsome than he did before. Said I spiced up the office, so I kind of gave it kind of a Latin feel, a Cuban feel. You know, it's more festive. The music in the hallways is a little more festive, you know. On Thursday nights, they take Roomba classes are available. Quinn is, you know, still dating a lot of different girls. Who knows what he's after, but he's a better cop now. La Huerta is running for office. I think she's gonna be running for mayor of Miami. Masuka actually went back and got a doctorate's degree in forensic science. He's the same as always. He got in a little trouble. They caught him, I don't want to keep this between us, but they caught him in the office downloading a little porn. Dexter was never replaced. Masuka did most of the forensic investigations. We just couldn't find anybody like Dexter to come in and join the police department. So that job is still available.
So what do you think ever happened to Dexter?
A friend of mine who works at the airport called me up like 6 months after and said, I think I saw that chick Hannah at the airport with the little boy, which I guess would be Harrison. I continued an investigation. I got the records. I found out they went to Venezuela.
All right, so what went down when Angel got to Venezuela?
There, I see Harrison. I go up to Harrison, and I go, Harrison. And he goes, Angel, he remembers me. So we go, we start talking, and I start telling Harrison, I have something to tell you. It's not good news. It's about your daddy. He goes, oh, I spoke to daddy last week. I'm in shock. Boom. Until the next movie. I'm David Zayas, and make sure you subscribe to the Vanity Fair channel. And let us know what you think should have happened or what could have happened after the finale of Dexter. I'm curious to hear your thoughts.